My name is Bakary Dibba. I am 29 years old. When I was a little boy, I go to school. And from school, my grandfather asked me go work with him as electrical worker. Sometimes I don't like following him to work, and he always show me a battery and a key holder. He told me this battery is for the radio and the electricity too. If there is no electricity, you can use the battery. Today, going to school and holding on something, when one gate is closed, another gate is open. In 2003, I was 19 years old when I went to train professional skill in aluminium and glass. In 2008, I opened my own workshop where some people work with me. When I change country, I have no job based on my field. I then went to train welding and still nowhere to find job. But I hope success will come one fine day, really feeling incomplete with my life.